James Robertson Justice and Prince Philip, the Queen's husband, would drink away their evening.